My sister, you see, she's crying. She's crying because of, we have people, they give us children.
But tomorrow,
the same problem. This lady, you,
says you,
yes, stand up. You at the back there. Behind, yes. Stand up.
MLL.
You have the same challenge.
It's true, man of God.
Huh?
It's true.
I'm looking at you. You have the same, exactly the same thing. The same challenge.
Challenge
like this one.
It's true, man of God.
How many children do you have now?
Two,
like this one. How many children do you have? Two. Exactly the same challenge. Even yourself, you wanted to settle to someone because of the child. And that person disappointed you. Don't cry, God loves you. We are not telling you to remind you pain. There's a solution that God is giving you. Where is your boyfriend?
Boyfriend, wa uke?
At home.
Kwai.
Where?
Kay. Yeah, in Tembisa.
You are with him?
Yes.
He say he will marry you?
Yes.
When?
Ningi.
Karen?
When is he going to marry you?
Utaunyala ningi.
I don't know.
I can see.
So, don't have the same problem again.
Usikadira
whereby when you want to marry, one of the father of the child come back. Don't accept. I'm praying for you. You are going to marry in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
And can I give you an assignment?
Yes.
If you find someone having three children and you want to marry, don't say, I don't want this person because of children. Because you can still marry someone who have got 10 children and you don't know children are there.
Amen.
You hear what I'm trying to say?
Niungkile.
If I say I want to marry this one, I'm telling you again.
Kale
and this one, she have got three children.
And
I say, I don't want this one. I love her, but I don't want her because of children. You are wrong there. If you find a one who doesn't have children and you know there's no children, you must know that they are there. There might be 10 you don't know. How do you get children? Do you get them from ShopRite?
So,
now, you can be surprised the one you are denying get to ShopRite and we get one child. And another one just went to Pick and Pay. Because Pick and Pay does not show children.
Pick and Pay, I
and the person have got 10 children. And you leave the one of
Pick and Pay.
You leave the one of ShopRite, you go to Pick and Pay. You'll be surprised when you settle no child. Because many children are finished. You marry the one
who
have got 10 children
who
cannot show children.
But
there's another one who can just give birth to children because of challenges like
her.
You live because of children. Never judge somebody because of children. You can still marry someone who did everything to have children and children are not there, but the children in spirit are 10. And you leave the one who have got these three children, physical children. I don't know if you hear me. So don't make that mistake. I can't marry, you've got a child. It's a stupid movement. If now you find someone who doesn't have a child, say, this one, the same one who doesn't have a child, but have done more than this one who have got a child, it's your assignment. And if you take that assignment, you will leave. Because the mistake of saying, I can't marry you, you have got a child of someone. No, how do you get children? This one doesn't have children, but there are 20 people here who pass here. This one is only one person who gave this child. And you reject this person because of one child, of one man. Whereas you are taking the one who had 20 men and no child. You will suffer. I wish God can help you and open your eyes that we don't marry because how many children. We marry because of love. If love is there, you'll be responsible to that child. I'm sure you get me.
Huh? Thank you, man of God.
The first thing, okay, sit down. The first thing, when you see someone and you say, I want to marry, and that's the first thing. The moment you say, the person says, you go there and later you find there are two children or three. Don't turn back because of those children. What took you there? What is that? What is that that took you there? Because you don't know that if you compare this one and that one, you can make mistake of taking the one who might have removed 5 pregnancies or who had 10 men or 20, and you leave this one because she has got 2 children of different fathers. So this is a nightmare for you. I'm just praying that from now on, when somebody say, I want to marry you, tell the person to say, I've got 3 or 2 or 1. So are you going to love me that way? If that person ran away, it means that person doesn't know you. But if the person come and say, I want to marry yourself, got a one child, I don't mind. That person has come because of love. And I'm praying that God must open your eyes. Because many of you now, you are in the wrong relationships because you heard there is no child. And you don't know what has happened there. You don't even know what has happened. If you know what has happened and you are just looking at the body, you are mistaken yourself. I pray that God open your eyes. There are many men who want to marry here. There are many ladies who want to get married here. Yo. What's wrong with him? Keep the liver and come raining.
Never.
Are you married? Are you married?
Even this one will never be married.
Akasinyalo makananisa. Rakamolaya. Never utheletse yena rimolaile. Never.
Akasinyalo
from today, don't judge anybody because the person is having a child.
Why do we hate you, makananisa?
That's why we told
you. I always
on our case. Can
I ask you a question? Why young children,
why
they become pregnant and those who are married? Because to those who are married, a child is a blessing. So when you're not married, a child is a curse. So now, if you marry that person, you can take that child and make a blessing. So I want her also to get married. How many of you want to marry and want to marry and have got children? Those who want to marry and have got children, don't be afraid. I pray for you. It is not a mistake, it's a blessing. Receive!
Receive.
Not this year. Eh? About 12.
And
they 12.
Can I say it again?
Next year.
If you want to marry and you have got child or 2 children, I say receive the blessing. You are the one.
Amen.
Gia. There are demons who are saying you won't make it. I command that demon. You are located. I say you are located.
Amen.
If they say you won't marry because of children, I arrest that demon.
Amen.
I arrest that demon.
Amen.
It has attacked you early. But I want to tell you, the white wedding is coming. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Listen, on your wedding, take your child in front. In your wedding. We call them white, those children. Those small.
Flower girls.
Flower girls. Flower boys.
Flower boys.
Take them forward.
Hey.
And you dance your dance. And say yes. You thought I won't wed because of these two or three. Now I'm coming. Hey! I command that demon.
Amen.
That says you are a failure. I'm here to tell you, you are not. You are not a failure. You are not a failure. This year is your year. Say, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Congratulations.
Amen.
I can't hear you.
We hate you.
You cannot give a person a husband that I can't.
You
and your wife, we hate you. He cannot marry her.
If you
don't want to be married, I will agree when you are dead.
If we're not here, you charis here and say, nah,
if only more charis or me,
I'm old, I'm what?
Kitsufechi,
I don't agree with that. I will agree if you are in a coffin and you say, I don't want to marry. I say, okay, let me bury you. If you are still walking by your 2 feet, you can do it. I say, you can do it. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Clap hands for yourself.
Keep watching Charis